were just a few short moments away from the start of the Grand Prix here at Assen. The Dutch TT ready to put the riders through their paces yet again.